The cover of a magazine can often make or mar the issue. If you have the time and the curiosity, observe any magazine stand and you will see the ones with the most sensational covers sell like hotcakes. Naturally, magazines spend a significant amount of time and money in creating these covers. But what if there's a time-effective and cost-effective way of creating intriguing magazine covers? Yes, this video is all about creating magazine covers that help you sell in a jiffy. Before you get started and see how DocuPo can help you here with the actual design process, there are a few pointers that you might want to keep in mind. The first job of a magazine cover is to highlight the name of the magazine. So, it must always be placed in a position where it gets maximum attention. That being done, the rest of the cover must be optimized to feature the key articles or topics you are covering in this issue. Magazine covers work best with portrait or a captivating picture as its focal point. However, there are a few aspects that you must keep in mind while selecting the image to use. When it comes to portraits, ones with eye contact work best. The background must be transparent or in a solid color. This way, you can place key headlines without marring the readability. As for landscapes or nature photographs, selecting an image with a single element in focus will do the trick. Last but not the least, magazine covers must aim at attracting eyeballs. So make sure to pay attention to the color scheme and fonts for creating the perfect chemistry. The good news is, DocuPo comes with a number of stunning magazine covers tailored for genres like fashion, kids, travel, and wildlife. Simply choose a template that suits your use case and start customizing. As you can see, the covers are crafted with stunning visuals and placeholder texts for you to customize. You can change the visuals, texts, and color schemes with the simple drag and drop editor. Once done, you can download the cover in PDF or PNG format. In case you are looking at printing the cover, go for a high-quality PDF for the best output. How cool is that? With DocuPo, design is easy.